your turn, replace all minions with new ones that cost one more. That's interesting. Actually, the playdeck, I'm sorry, the playdeck would really benefit here. Actually, the Murloc one too. But I think we've had enough of those. Thank God I have tomorrow off from work so I can do these videos. I swear, these things are just like draining more and more of my time. Like, I remember it's like, oh, I'll do a 20 minute video, I'll do a quick 30 minute video, and then it's like, hey, so here's my final impressions of a game. It's a 1 hour long video, edited. Enjoy that. Well, I mean, it's gonna get replaced anyway. Maybe the play isn't good for this anyway. It's also at the end of her turn. Oh, so we didn't even get that buff. Nice. Amazing. That's gonna blow up anyway. But we don't want it to... Yeah. Oh, we should've just... I should've done 2 damage, whatever. The thing is, I don't want her to play that with that. So she's gonna start plunking down minions, that's gonna suck.
How far are the others?
Reno's back with the Rod of the Sun, and Bran's on his way.
Done.
Death Rattle actually would work in some cases here, depending on the cards. We'll just try that randomly. Refreshment Vendor, Battle Card Reserve 4. When I say randomly, I mean like, we'll go into the Death Rattle deck again, and because I kind of forgot, because some Death Rattles will not work, and some will work very well. I hear the last one is 4 bosses, so that's cool. Well, I was a little disappointed with only 3 per.
Armies of the depths wash over our enemies.
3 per wing.
As a tide of death.
I shouldn't even say wing. It's just like entirely different. I don't know. I'm talking about the dialogue at this point. Well, this is going to be useless anyway. So what? I'm not even. Should I just play the highest cost I have?
Job's done. Get your funnel cakes here.
I don't know what he was doing, because it's just, or she's, because it's just gonna do that, yeah. Mister is trying to put one of each secret from your deck into the battlefield. Well, I feel like he's getting all the, she's getting all the best cards. And look at this! Oh my god! So Death Rattle here, and then
stop asking questions.
That's gonna be a 7 cost.
For not a
time. It's at the end, not the beginning, which is even worse. So she could just wreck my entire field, and then. So I'm gonna need like. Oh, it's going for face, classy, and just kill it anyway. Oh my god, that's fun. Oh, Wait, oh, it doesn't have to charge. Okay. So I wonder what the... This might save me. Okay, so what do I even play here? Oh, and he's got Kel'Thuzad too. That's great. Amazing. And Chromagus. Amazing. Okay, well, at least I got... Okay. That's 7. That's not enough to kill that. That's gonna be a problem, I guarantee it. That's 6. That's gonna be 7 too. That's not gonna that's probably not gonna even live. Oh my god. But then again, it's after, I kinda forgot it's after that turn. There we go. So it's not the start. Oh my god. Oh, well, then that dies anyway, so that's cool. Beautiful. Alright. I'm gonna cheese too. Then we're gonna make a mage though. Because we're gonna need AoE. Because that's a lot of stuff they're throwing down. Sure, if I'm gonna be doing this right. A lot of low damage, I need high. Do the mages not have any natural death rattle cards, really? Interesting. I just assumed they did. Okay, that's gonna be useful. Yup. Kinda wanna do that. That'll be funny. That's perfect. I don't have a lot of death rattle cards, surprisingly. Spell potential, but it's really relying, I'm really relying on the death rattles here to just get me through the game. We need another flame strike though. That is something we could use. Let's get rid of that. We don't really need end game punch because that's just going to be generic for this if we can maintain some of these cards. Oops. And then we might as well pick up a blizzard because why not? She's flooding the board all the time. It's so annoying. Okay, I think we're ready. I'll have plenty of cards to play too, so that's nice. Plenty of cards to use, so. Whatever. Still got plenty more. Burn the mana doing it, so that's actually a plus.
I hope you like my invention.
Really, we're just gonna okay. Works for me. I want to play this, but it's just not. I guess we'll play both. We gotta build it up.
My eyes are open.
Double Wind Fury. Cute. Can I, is, okay, one might as well. Alright, so we're gonna play this for sure. Although, I think it would be a better idea to just freeze. But, because he can kill my board easily right now. But then again, I can kind of mess with his too. Might be essential to play this next turn, but he's already if he plays a bunch of low cost cards, then they might not be able to upgrade too much. And of course that didn't go the way I wanted it to. Wait, it doesn't destroy them. Wait, it didn't trigger. But replace. Oh my god. Replace, not destroy. Replace. So where do they go then? Oh my god, that's such a dumb... Someone at Blizzard, like, knew. I didn't mean to play that. But someone at Blizzard, like, knew. They must have known. Someone's gonna play that to have fun. Let's not have them have fun. Right? I mean... Oh my god. Okay. Hey, there's Reno Jackson. Cute. I could still probably win. Probably not. Give me a flame strike next turn, though. Please give me a flame strike. I got pretty screwed right here. Oh, what? 2 damage to everything. Okay, I'll take that. So what can we do here? We can hit this. Well, actually, no, we can't. Now we can. Pretty much have to hit that.
This is my
responsibility. Would that try? I don't. Maybe I just misunderstood. I want to say. Nice. Okay. So he's kind of going back here. Oh, God. Deathwing incoming. What are the other cards that he can play? There's that other one. Oh, there's that. Yeah, I guess there is some other ones that aren't at 10 cost. I'll take that over Deathwing. I think if it was Deathwing, it would be GG, but it looks like it's going to be anyway. I have nothing else to play. I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm a little bit just dumbfounded. I can't believe I missed that. Okay. Rework the deck. So we're gonna go for card draw and board clear control. Doesn't die though, so it's. Okay. I'm just like thinking here. So yeah, board control. No, this actually will. It won't live, actually. That's the problem. Like, they just don't live to attack. Those are zeros, but that could be an army of ones, so that's actually not too bad. We need freeze potential here. That doesn't get replaced, so just never mind. Summons a random minion with the same. See, it's all about dying. I guess we did get, like, Death Rattle related cards, so just dying instead. God, I just want to kill myself right now. We're gonna need that for the late game. That'll be useful. Pyroblast, Flame Strike, Blizzard, get all this stuff. He's just gonna be pouring the board. We need that spell power. This could save me, actually. No, stop it. We got a little bit too many spells, though. We don't have a lot of damage potential. Because, again, we do need to be playing cards. Maybe we're doing a little bit overboard here. You know, stealth wouldn't actually be half bad because they would be invisible until the next turn, and then we would just get those cards. So maybe we're kind of just not thinking this correctly. We're going to keep that, though. Yeah, because we can get this guy to level him up. It's all about leveling them up, right? And then that'll be our endgame punch. We can toss that safely, I think. Although I prefer to keep the fireball as well. Yeah, we're not going to get anything from the death rattle. Okay, this is going to be interesting. I think we cracked the code, guys. Can't believe it doesn't affect death rattle minions. That's such BS. Blizzard, come on, let me have fun for once. I just realized we have to do the class challenges after this. Oh my god. What do we do? I think we keep these two. And now that I think about it, this is only going to be up for one turn anyway, so it's going to be... It'll have to be a very important play. Later game, I'll hold on to these then. It's really bad we didn't play anything. It's actually... You know what? This is already going to go badly. How many one-cost cards do we even have? So it won't tell me there. Just a giant thing here. It's like, hey, you picked a mage. Like, why don't you just have this here and then let me scroll through my abilities? Because I think we know what the mage's main, like, hero power is.
Lady Nazjar. The power of the tide will consume you.
You asked for it.
This is not bad. Let's just keep this. So we can kill whatever comes first. Well, that means next, unless we get a one cost, it's... See, this sucks. And that actually really sucks. Okay, 2-1, 2-1, that's fine. Although we can play this then. So, you know, that works out. That's fine. Perfect. That's a nice combo. I do like that, even though we didn't get too much out of her. Echoing ooze, though. That's the worst. Okay, deal 1 damage to all minions. Okay. Neat.
For the Wellsong!
Could have been... yeah. Well, there's no real choice now, is there? I guess we're gonna play this.
My eyes are open.
I'm gonna hold on to this, though. Once summon a random Murloc. Yeah, great. Taunt, choose one attacker. I wonder if that triggers after that. That would suck. I'm sorry if I'm, like, seeming low energy. I'm just, like, giving up. Oh, wait, we got... Ooh. Oh, that's actually great. That is literally, like... It's absolutely perfect. Nice. Okay. Doesn't matter. Now I get the stronger card, right? Well, not really. Okay. I think we play the Azure Drake, right? Do we? We have to. I can't believe that gets away with that. It's so annoying. Battlecry and Deathrattle, add a spare card to your hand. Ooh, cool. Phew. I messed that up because I don't have enough mana. I don't know what I was genuinely thinking.
Open fire.
Well, I could take that out safely, I think. Wasted it. Neat. This is just gonna be something I'm never gonna complete. And I got a worse card. Summon a random legendary minion. Oh my god, okay. Oh god, that's just so annoying. Let's see what I get here. Of course. Of course. That actually kind of works. Oh, but I won't. I'll lose that if I do that. So, well, I'll lose it anyway. Actually, give me something good, please. I need something good. Okay, that's not horrible. But I'm gonna lose it anyway. But at least I took that out. That was gonna be a huge threat. And that works out for me, too. And that's only when it's in the hand. Awesome. Great. Pretty much have to play this, don't I? Yeah. And then that's perfect. That's also perfect. Oh my god, we're coming back. Holy crap. He's gonna go directly face. Nice, okay. Actually, not nice with... Oh god. This is so stressful to play this game. That wasn't the best play, though, but whatever. Okay, this... I just realized we're gonna have to... We can't... None of these guys are strong enough to take that out. On their own.
Taste my blade.
That's just the worst, actually. That is horrible. Although, if he tries to attack me, that'll kill him. So, there's that. Here we go. Sea Giants. Fireball. We don't have that many options. We need to keep as many minions alive as possible because this is gonna suck. We need some cards that'll heal us. Oh my god. Okay, what do we do here? Let's just try to figure this out. So we're probably going to take this out first. When you play a card with Battlecry, gain 1/1, freeze any character damage with this minion. Okay. So I can actually just wreck him here. Yeah. Oh, we going to have a good night tonight? Yeah. Here, regularly shows pretty good. really? Really? I swear to God, the AI cheats. It's gonna be the longest Hearthstone video I've ever done. We still got the class challenges! I'm probably just gonna break this video up, that's so ridiculous. Oh god. Okay. Stop, that literally just, like, halts the entire game. Blizzard, please, just don't do that. I wanna die right now. Oh my god, it's Fire King Windfury this turn. Please get low health, please get low health, please get low health, please, please, please. High health, great. We gotta play these now. We have a pocket flame strike, that'll come in useful? No, in handy later. A freeze would have been way better though, for our early game. Oh my god. Okay. Can we even win this? Five. Almost screwed myself. That would have been great. Okay. Recharge this minion with a spell, deal 3 damage to a random enemy. Oh, that's just lovely. Good thing we don't have any spells, though. To even try with. And there's a Chillwind Yeti. Wow. I shouldn't have done that, actually. I've, like, given up. Mentally, I've given up. I'm gonna flame strike next turn, though. This might save us, but I really doubt we'll last. And we do have a freeze. Wish that we got that earlier. Okay, we're gonna do this. This. I forgot, well, see, my plan was, because I'm stupid, I was like, okay, that's going to buff that up, so we don't want that, but then I realized I'm retarded, so it wouldn't have worked, because we don't have enough mana. And these are going to come out of probably the damage range. Not quite. So play this first. Of course he gets a taunt. Nice.
Born to be wild.
And of course he gets his stealth. That's amazing. Remarkable. Do it again! The main problem is that, like, it happens at the end. Like, not the beginning of mine, or, like, not, like, near the end of mine. It's just the, it's just, it's so annoying that she gets to pick and choose what she can do first, and then I have to deal with that, where she can get good trades. And I've just hope for, like, I get, like, one turn of just using my cards, you know, for what they're intended to do. Maybe I should take some of these out, and then, because the problem is Arcane Explosion is just so useful, because you can combo with other spell cards that you might get spell damage for, like I did last game. That was so helpful. And it doesn't kill them. That's the worst part. It would be so interesting. Thank God. Just a fireball him into oblivion. The Murlocs too. A Murloc dead would still not work very well. Plenty of cards that summon like extra minions. Just to be an a-hole. And this is still useful because he still has tons of low-cost minions. It's not the end of that. Okay, what do we do here? Well, we can... I'm thinking we can maybe do this, and then... Yeah, well... Actually, doesn't really matter. Well... Okay, that's lucky. Like something to do. Like I shouldn't have hit him. I should have like hit that with the fireball first, but then just to get a better chance of hitting my intended target. Okay, well, at least we're getting our board control. I think we should just do this. It'll just keep us safe. Play that first. Okay, I think we can do this time, guys. Oh my god. I swear to god, if she's in the class challenge, I'm going to just throw a fit. Oh my god. I'm so sick of this. Oh my god, that's the worst. Oh, that's actually fine. This is actually gonna help me win the game, I think. Maybe we should have played Flame Strike, though. What's the flight plan? Oh, that's seven. Well, that was dumb. Okay. Probably not the best idea to leave these alive, but I'm out for vengeance. I think I'm gonna win this turn anyway. Wait. Huh? Wait, did I have that? This game. This game, I got a Doomsayer. All the possible cards in the entire game. You give me a Doomsayer. Oh, great. A 9-cost card. Wonderful. I think we'll win anyway. But that's so stupid. I was like at first like, wait, did he give me a Doomsayer or something? What happened? Did he play one? That doesn't make any sense. And then I realized that's what it summoned because it was still his turn. Or her turn. Excuse me. Oh, that was dumb of me. I'm done.
I hear you got a problem.
My strength is yours. None may steal our secrets.
Should have played that. Whoops. Doesn't matter what he does. This is actually the one time it's actually useful because some of these cards are like useless against me. Oh god, what is this? Earrings cost one. Oh, that's actually amazing. Whenever. That's actually really annoying. I gotta hurry this up. I think we're gonna win the taunt death row if you're holding a dragon, deal 3 damage to all minions. Well, that's not gonna save you. God! Not anymore, bitch. Give me the Morlock card. I'm gonna cheese so hard. We got 3 class challenges.
Explorers, we've done it. After so many years, the staff of origination is complete.
Hey, what?
Hello, explorers. I am Rafa, the supreme archaeologist. Thank you for finding my staff. Let me give you a demonstration of its power.
Oh, opens week 4. Amazing. Okay, so never mind. I thought it said unlocked when you're done with all of them, but I guess it's, we still have to wait a week. 8 more cards, too. So that's cool. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. I'm out. No! No!